Welcome to a lesson on dividing whole numbers using area. Let's first consider 56 divided by 9, which is asking us how many 9s there are in 56. If we view this in terms of area, this is asking us how many rectangles of area 9 would it take to build a total area of 56. To illustrate this, let's begin by sketching a rectangle with dimensions 1 by 9 that would have a total area of 9 square units, which would look like this. Again, notice how this rectangle has a total area of 9 square units. Now we'll determine how many of these it would take to build a total area of 56 square units. So we'll begin by adding several of these rectangles, forming a larger rectangle. Notice here we have 9 rectangles, each with an area of 9 square units. 4 times 9, or if we want 9 plus 9 plus 9 plus 9 would give us a total area of 36 square units. And we're trying to build a total area of 56 square units. So we'll add some more rectangles. So notice that 36 plus 9, that would be 45 square units, plus 9 more square units, that would be a total of 54 square units. So notice how we have a total area of 54 square units now, but we're trying to build a total area of 56 square units. So if we add another rectangle, that would be too much area. To make a total of 56 square units, we'd have to add an area of 2 square units, which would be a 1 by 2 rectangle. Now we have a total area of 56 square units. And notice how we were able to use a total of 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 rectangles with an area of 9 to form the total area of 56 square units. But notice how we also had to add 2 more square units to the total area. So this tells us there are 6 9s in 56, but we'd have a remainder of 2. So we say 56 divided by 9 equals 6 with a remainder of 2. Let's go ahead and highlight this total area. Notice how the total area consists of this larger rectangle and this smaller rectangle, where the dimensions of the larger rectangle would be 6 by 9, and the dimensions of the smaller rectangle here would be 1 by 2. So a nice connection to make is that if 56 divided by 9 equals 6 with a remainder of 2, this also tells us that 6 times 9 plus the remainder of 2 is equal to 56, which means 6 sets or 6 copies of 9, which is equal to 54, the area of this larger rectangle, plus 2, the area of the smaller rectangle, equals 56, or a total area of 56 square units. Let's take a look at a second example. Here we have 102 divided by 12. We want to determine how many 12s there are in 102. In terms of area, we want to determine how many rectangles with an area of 12 can be used to build a total area of 102 square units. So we'll begin by sketching a 1 by 12 rectangle that would have an area of 12 square units. So that would look like this. And now let's start adding additional rectangles. Notice here we have a total of 5 rectangles, each with an area of 12. 5 times 12 equals 60. So far we have a total area of 60 square units. We're trying to build a total area of 102 square units. So we'll keep adding rectangles. Now we have a total of 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 rectangles, each with an area of 12. 7 times 12 is equal to 84. If we add one more rectangle, 84 plus 12 would be equal to 96. So 8 rectangles, each with an area of 12 gives us a total area of 96. Well, 96 plus 12 would be more than 102, so we can't add any more rectangles with an area of 12. So if we take 102 and subtract 96, notice how that gives us 6. So we still have to add an area of 6 square units to make a total area of 102 square units. So we'll go ahead and add one more small rectangle with an area of 6, which would look like this. Now we do have a total area of 102 square units. So to answer the question, how many 12s are there in 102? There's a total of 8 12s in 102, but we have a remainder of 6. So 102 divided by 12 equals 8 with a remainder of 6. Again, let's go ahead and highlight the total area. Again, notice how we have two separate rectangles. The larger rectangle has dimensions 8 by 12, and the small rectangle has dimensions 1 by 6. So if 102 divided by 12 equals 8 with a remainder of 6, this also tells us that 8 times 12 plus the remainder of 6 equals 102, which means 8 sets or 8 copies of 12, which equals 96, or the area of this larger rectangle, plus 6, the area of the smaller rectangle, equals 102, or the total area of 102 square units. I hope you found these two examples helpful.